Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat. I promise I'll take care of him. I had a word with our Kieran, you remember him? He knows Billy Chamberlain from way back. Owes me a favour. Reckons he can sweeten Billy up a bit. Come on. Have I ever let you down?
Roy, you lost the cake at the wedding.
Now then. That wasn't my fault.
You left it on a bench at Argyle Street.
Aye, you were that bloated you didn't even remember baking the cunt.
Oh, my children, that was before the light of the Lord came to me.
Here we fucking go.
And you, Mr. McLeary, you can fuss and cuss all you like. But perhaps if you went to the Saracens a little less and the Tabernacle a little more, then perhaps you'd not be in this pickle, eh?
Don't look at me. You're the one who decided to spend the next 4 months trapped on a rig with this bampot.
Susan, I promise you, we will get this straightened out.
I will. You'd better.
Guys! Christ! He's got gold!
Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move! Fuck!
Cass!
I think he's deep!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you! He's breathing, thank Christ! Cass, come on!
Wake up, Cass! Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he gonna die, Brody?
Cass?
My heat's killing me, but...
Christ.
Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Cass.
Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. No. Raffs is still in there. Why aren't these working? Cass, I need you to help me. Cass!
What? Right. Aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Raffs, it's all right, we're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal.
Right.
That's it! Come back and winch up the bell now!
What's going on, Brody? What happened?
Don't know. The drill hit something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out Mayor. Like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Raffs?
I don't know, all right? Decompression shouldn't be this bad. I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Raffs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything Mayor I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right. I'll head down now. Stuck fast. Christ. Right!
Oh, fuck it, hell.
Fuck! flashing. Jesus Christ.
Finally, something useful. Jesus.
Psst. Cleary. Gaz, over here.
Jesus, Phil. You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibbo. He's making that racket.
Should we no find him? Help him.
No. Wouldn't recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no all right. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just, I don't know, he freaked out, went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here? As in out here with me?
Aye, that's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I'll just go here. Where are you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet-like.
Go all the way up there? Jesus. And what about Gibble?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. It's no right, Kaz.
I'm no arguing.
Kaz! Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know.
it.
Thank you.
Stay away!
Jesus.